everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chelsea and he's Nishit.
And today it's Diwali. And we are celebrating Diwali for the first time in the States.
For the first time in US and for the first time together. But I hate that we are celebrating together.
And not with the family. She's not happy with me.
Yeah,
no?
Actually I'm
She's
not.
No,
I'm not.
No.
When it comes to Diwali, Diwali means family for me. And I had a lot of decoration. So still I tried to make my Diwali perfect.
And she did absolutely superb.
Even
like sab kuch arrangement se leke food, sab kuch India wala ekdam feel de raha hai.
And I did everything on my own.
Yes, Chelsea prepared like four types of like vegetables and then sweets and
four types of vegetables.
Ah, two
types. Itna nahi fake na
hai. And ye arrangement sara maine kiya hai. Like
no,
everything that you see
nothing,
behind me.
Nothing.
I have done it. Like all these things.
But
and also behind the on the door you can see this door decoration. Everything is done by me.
Oh, come
I'm
on.
Very creative. You know, I'm from like childhood.
Like seriously.
I was good in drawing and all this artistic.
Aww.
Like I'm a very artistic guy. Chelsea tried to get colors over here but
yeah,
we didn't get it, so she did it with flowers.
And this is what my puja plate looks like. Actually, we thought of celebrating Diwali just before 2 days, I guess, right?
We planned to celebrate,
yeah.
Otherwise we were thinking of going to temple like everyone.
Yeah, so this is what my puja plate looks like. And I got these flowers with the help of my friend, like roommate Akhila. I love you for that.
They were knocking at the doors of foreigners and asking for flowers. This is their reality.
Come on.
And they were knocking.
But it was
some
fun.
Foreigners told that don't come over
no,
here.
No, it was not the reality. She told me you can come even next year to take flowers. So
yeah,
it was like that. And this is everything looks like it's perfect. I love it.
And I'm going to have all these fruits once the puja is over and sweets also. We have also sweets,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we have sweets as well. It's in
this is
Jason's
a very good
page.
Decoration that she
yeah,
did with only two charred papers that
yeah,
we got. And this is all that she got from
and
India.
Now I will show you my kitchen and food little bit.
First show them your room.
No, I want to do a room tour, so I don't want them to see my room because I don't have a perfect table yet. Actually I'm searching for a white table.
Can you just go and arrange that? I have spoiled it with my legs.
Like seriously, you are the worst person. Don't do that. I'm not very proud for my decoration. I'm just very proud because I cooked so many
She's
things.
She's proud because the whole concept was mine. So
no,
she was
because I cooked so many things on my own and within 2 hours. Can you believe this? And my mom was surprised. So I will just show you how my kitchen looks like. And this is a mess right now, although I came. I got all these things from Indian store.
So we have to get from Indian stores, we get Britannia, we get all those Maggie and all that stuff.
So that
sare stores mein nahi milta hai yahan pe, so we got it from New Jersey.
And here comes my food. I love my kitchen. It's so like it's white and beautiful and all I wanted like this. So this is what my sevai look like. Oh, this is for the first time I prepared this. And this is what my dal looks like. Oh, wait a second. It's very tasty. Come on, say that. It's
yes,
very
it's
tasty.
Very tasty.
You're just eating and not saying a word. And this is what my paneer looks like.
Yeah.
And literally, thank you, mom, for, you know, teaching me everything. I literally cook like my mom. I cannot believe that.
Yes, and I have to say that because if I don't say that, I won't get food.
Yes, you won't get food. So I'll just show you the outside area of our house.
Okay, let's go.
No, we should first put candles outside.
Yeah.
So first we'll put candles outside, then we will show you.
कितने टाइम के थोड़े टाइम के लिए भी रह जाए तो चलेगा मतलब बुझ जाएगा बट दैट्स ओके
लास्ट जैसे कवर कुछ
नहीं प्ले किधर से लाऊं बस है नहीं
like my aunt's house on Tuesday.
Yeah, so what? Considering.
And how to scold my aunt? Keep your phone down.
So we are done with today and I am very tired but I'm happy that this was like one of the best day in US for me.
Yeah, abhi tak matlab aisa feel hua ki sab desi log hain, maze aaye. Like we celebrated Diwali like it actually celebrated in India, so it was a very good experience for all of us.
हमारे batchmates आए थे, हमारे seniors आए थे.
And हमारा ये पहला informal meeting था जिसमें सारे लोग आए थे. So it was a very good thing.
Enjoyed a lot. एक चीज रह गई, हम मंदिर नहीं जा पाए, जो कि बहुत अच्छा होता है यहाँ का, ऐसा मैंने सुना seniors से batchmates से. So next time we'll go, just because कि हमें ये सब arrangement करना था and you know we invited people.
और इसको मेकअप करना था 2 घंटे का.
नहीं हमने,
हाँ इसने 2 घंटे मेकअप किया तभी ये देखो.
नहीं
जस्ट
बिकॉज हमने सबको इनवाइट किया था घर पे, तो हम घर बंद करके नहीं जा सकते थे. द पॉइंट वाज दैट
सब झूठ है ये सब.
और ये पूजा भी करना था
मेरे हाथ में दर्द हो रहा है
नहीं मेरी मॉम बहुत खुश होगी कि मैंने बहुत अच्छे से किया एंड व्हाट अबाउट फूड
फूड वाज वेरी गुड एंड इट वाज लाइक मस्त सबको बहुत पसंद आया
तो तुम्हें कैसा लगा लाइक
मुझे भी बहुत अच्छा लगा ऑब्वियसली मैं कोई
इस बार स्टिल हमेशा तो मुंबई में रहते थे तुम क्या
आई वाज मिसिंग इंडिया ऑब्वियसली बिकॉज़
यू वर मिसिंग इंडिया तू हर साल रहे हो मुंबई में तुम्हें नहीं मिला ऐसा खाना कम ऑन तुम ये नहीं बोल सकते हो
सबके सामने
नहीं क्या सबके सामने मैं कम ऑन तुम
हां ठीक है फूड वाज वेरी गुड चेल्सी
दस्त इसने मुझे ये दिया लाकर आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एक्चुअली मुझे इंडिया में बहुत फ्रीक्वेंटली मिलता था
यहाँ पे डॉलर्स में मिलता है महंगा है स्टूडेंट के लिए नॉट अर्निंग
बट स्टिल आई अप्रिशिएट द एफर्ट
अब बहुत हो गया
नो
फिर मिलेंगे
नो सो गाइस इफ यू लाइक द व्लॉग डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक सब्सक्राइब कमेंट
भाई करना उनको ही जिनको इंटरेस्ट होगा
व्हाटएवर इट इज इट्स माय वर्क टू से
ओके यस गाइस प्लीज डू लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड कमेंट बुरा ही कमेंट कर दो चलेगा भाई
एंड डू फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एज वेल एंड द आउटफिट दैट आई एम वेयरिंग Come on!
My hand is...
The outfit I'm wearing is from Viva. Come on, don't do like that. You haven't... the kurti is from Viva. And he gifted me last year.
Sab jhoot hai ye sab.
Last year or this year?
Last year.
So this is what I'm wearing. Come on, don't do it. Oh, my dupatta. And this is my dupatta. And now, actually, I'm very tired. I'm going to sleep. I don't look tired because I'm happy. No, I'm not going to sleep. I'm going to talk to my mom. And I will show her everything. Because abhi tak, you know, hamara party chal raha tha. So, main baat nahi kar pai thi. So, now we are going to talk to our families.
Okay, guys.
See you in the next
vlog. See you in the next vlog. I hope you liked this one.
I know, maine beech mein clips skip kar di hai. Because hum log baat kar rahe the. To, you know, har cheez record karna.
And it will be
bus.
Bus.
So, okay, bye.